Welcome to our coverage of the Warrington Model Railway Exhibition 2024 on a rather autumnal weekend. We were there with our stand as usual, and the rest of the video is basically highlights of the event that I was able to get when I was able to get away from our table and have a look around. So enjoy the layout and enjoy the video.
Yeah, pizza's here. Yeah. What's all this stuff? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Buildings and wall sections. Also got sort of Welsh double and eye layout, which is, you know, Pico England's and Lankenberg, Batman Fairleys and Corrie Hunsler. The idea here is this is not that kind of narrative. Well, I think, I mean, that's got to be... I mean, I loved narrow gauge before I got into 009. I remember, and it's how your childhood forms you, isn't it? So I remember, and I must have been maybe only 4 or 5, but we went to Tyseley. I grew up in the Midlands. And to see my favourite of those books was Duke Lost Engine. So I was drawn to the FR, not the TL. So yeah, well, as a teenager, I volunteered on the FR. And for years, I've modelled 009 since I was 11, 12.
Ah. really says, please like and subscribe. Thank you.
Longer than the building.
I can believe it, yeah.
But that